Now for some of the best nutrition counseling in Sacramento. Here's Dani Conway.
So clients always ask me what they do with the test kits once they complete them, because I actually give them the test kits. We go over how to do them. They're doing them in the privacy of their own home. But now they have these boxes with their bodily fluid, urine, stool, blood, maybe saliva. And they want to know, you know, their fear is that they have to give the test kits back to me once they're completed. So no, you don't have to do that. I don't see your kits once they're done. You will just ship them directly off to the lab, and then I will get the results back, do the analysis, and we will move forward from there.